When we think about what the firm's responsibility should be during the pandemic, let's first talk about what their mission should be. The mission should be to create quality products and services in a profitable manner while maintaining and providing for the health and safety of their customers and their employees. Honestly, this should be their mission regardless of if there's a pandemic or not. But for sure, during the COVID-19 era, this is going to have to be part of any winning strategy for a firm that hopes to be successful, whether on the services side or the manufacturing side. Speaking of which, the way a services firm has to deliver this strategy is going to look different than the way a manufacturing firm delivers a strategy. Because on the services side, so think hair salons, spas, some food service, etc., the customer is involved with the creation and the consumption of that service. On the manufacturing side, you don't have customers in the manufacturing plant. So essentially, they're just focused on the health and well-being of the employees. That's going to make a difference in the way both manufacturing firms or services firms deliver against this mission during the pandemic.